Hi, and welcome to Joe's Battle Dead Adventures. Here we are today, putting a video together for the newbies, the new starters. And what I'm going to do today is offer tips and advice to the new people that started detecting, and I hope it helps you. Important equipment, decent spade, good quality stainless steel, decent spade to dig, which is going to be useful. Decent gloves. Now these are waterproof, both sides, because you don't know what the farmer's going to put onto the field, and you don't want it all over and picking all sorts of diseases up. Good pinpointer, waterproof preferably. I have two just in case one goes down, got back up. Also a trowel, detecting trowel, pretty useful for when digging holes up and just can't find that artifact. Get your pinpointer down and then dig it out nice and steady, because you don't want to scratch or damage the artifact that you're going to dig out. So it's a must. These little essential things are important. Also a good idea to have what we call an arm rest strap. Very good these for when you put your arm in, your arm doesn't ache after detecting a long time. Some decent knee pads. Superb. These will save your knees. When you're bending down, digging the artifacts out, it's really comfortable for both knees. Footwear when going out detecting. I use hiking boots when the ground is a bit harder and it's a bit drier out there. But obviously when it's wet, you need some decent Wellingtons. Now I've got the neoprene ones, which are a lot warmer, but I have also the other ones, which are just all rubber. But great, yeah, that's important when going out detecting. One important asset to metal detecting is a finds bag. You need a finds bag with different pockets to put your trash, good artifacts, and the better artifacts. I've got all these different pockets, and if you see in there, we have netting so that all the muck goes through the netting on this one. So fine bags to put your stuff in, pretty useful. So when you're in the middle of the field, you don't have to go back to the car. So where I sometimes put my GoPro bag to put my sandwiches and drinks in, and also brushes to clean my artifacts if I do find them, and so I can try to find out what they are.